Today I'm going to show you another easy activity to do with kids. It's hands-on, it's a little mathematical, and it's a great way to get kids involved with growing their own food. Today we're going to make some seed tape. Plants are just like us. They can't grow big and healthy and strong if they don't have enough space apart from their neighbors, including plants that we didn't plant, which is why we weed. To make seed tape, we'll measure how far apart our seed should be, we'll paste the seeds onto our paper, and when it's time to plant it outdoors, we'll put our seed tape directly into the ground for perfectly spaced flowers and veggies. Here you'll see I have everything I need to make my seed tape. I've got my newspaper that I cut into strips with my scissors, but you can always tear your newspaper too. I have my seeds of the different things that I want to grow this season, so some veggies and some flowers. I've got my measuring tape to perfectly space out the seeds. And I'm also using some flour that I'll mix with equal parts water to make a paste so that the seeds will stay put on the seed tape. For my seed tape, I'm going to use chive seeds. Chives only need to stand about 3 inches apart. So what I've done is I've made some markings at each multiple of 3 so I know where exactly I need to paste my seeds. So what I'll do is using a Q-tip, or you could always use a paintbrush, or honestly just your finger, I'll make a dot. It's sticky. Put some of this paste at each of my markings, and I'll drop some seeds in those spots. Now, you don't want to just put one seed. You want to put maybe 1 or 2. That way, if one doesn't grow, you've got a backup seed that might still root. When you're done making your seed tape, you're going to want to leave it somewhere safe to dry. The paste shouldn't take too long, so maybe in an hour or two, or on a sunnier day, I can go to my community garden and get these chives in the soil.